All right, so we would like to request everyone to please rise for the Thailand national anthem. Please remain standing for the Philippine national anthem. All right, so we would like to introduce our OPBF President and Supervisor, palakpakan po natin, Sir Abraham Khalil Mitra, the Chairman, and of course, the IBF Supervisor, Matthew Fritz Gaston, and of course, the promoter of Sandman Promotions, Sir J.C. Manangkil, and Mr. Dexter Tan. And also, we would like to thank the very supportive mayor of Polomolok, South Cotabato, the Honorable Mayor Hani Lumayag Mate. Palakpakan po natin. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the co-main event for tonight is an IBF Youth Junior Bantamweight Championship. Introducing from the blue corner, all the way from Bangkok, Thailand, Samuthra Sitharan. And of course, now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing his opponents across the ring, all the way from the right corner, from Sanman and Amoy Promotions, Jade, Bornea. Once again, the supervisor, Matthew Fritz P. Gaston, the referee in charge in action, Silvestri Avainza. Judges Arnie Nahera, Gil Robiego Co, and Gregorio Ortega.
I am your referee. Obey my commands and protect yourself at all times. Okay, touch club.
Thank you. round one. IBF Championship, Jade Bornea.
Thank you.
Bornea continue to throw punches. Body shot with combination uppercut. Kalaban pa rin itong Thai boxer, nakalaban ng Bornea. Tuloy ang dipinsa. For the second round. In the third round, Bornea continue to throw punches in combination. Matindi ang dipinsa ng Bornea na kailangan. Habang patuloy din ang tabaksa. Thank you.
at
Shot, masuk lahat.
All right, so please stand by for the main event. Alright, so the referee has stopped the fight in 2 minutes and 21 seconds in the fourth round. Winner by a technical knockout, Jade Bornea! And of course, I would like to call in the Honorable Mayor Hani Lumayagmati to please do the award for the championship belt.